In Charleston, there are political leaders and religious leaders calling, as you know, for the Confederate flag to be taken down from the state capitol. And the president has said that the Confederate flag, in his estimation, belongs in a museum. But does the president believe that officials in South Carolina should take that flag down, or does he believe it should be up to the people of South Carolina to decide?
I guess I don't entirely understand your question.
Well, would the president call on them, on state officials, to take that flag down, or does he believe that that's a debate that should occur and that the people of South Carolina should decide whether the flag comes down?
Well, I guess I'm not sure that there's a distinction to be drawn there. The president's very clear about what his views are. The president talked about this as long ago as, you know, 6 or 7 years ago, where he shared his view that the Confederate flag should be taken down and placed in a museum where it belongs. And
no debate necessary. It should come.
In the mind of the president, yes, it's pretty clear what should happen. But the president obviously doesn't have the authority to make that decision. That's obviously a decision that will be made by South Carolina officials. But the president is very clear about what his views are and what he believes is the appropriate course of action here.
So from there, you would say to the people, to the governor of South Carolina, take that flag down?
Well, I think the president said that 7 or 8 years ago when he was first asked about this.